just reached the first stage, start tower, and this is the armor, the hall of armor. Okay, this is Mark 1 for me, Mark 3, Mark 4, the arc reactor, this Stark workshop robot. The hologram area showing all Iron Man's armor suits. Okay, off we go to the next round. Welcome to Captain America section. Here he will show all his the shield that he have used in the past. Captain America USO shield. Okay, this is Captain America's shield evolution. Okay, this is the one he wore in the Infinity Wars. He got it back during the Endgame. Okay, this is the stealth shield. And First Avenger. Okay, time for me to take a picture of my own.
I can't see you. Don't touch me. Okay, one, two, three. Look here. One, two, three.
Section, you will go to the Bifrost to reach Thor's Thor's world, the Asgard, and you will see all his weapons like the Journey, the what do you call this, the Stormbreaker, and Loki's scepter. Okay, so there's Thor. Oh, nice. Hi, Thor. How many stamps already? Okay, we have the Thor's hammer. Stormbreaker. and the set marker. Oh, more. Doctor Strange section, bending time and space. Okay. It shows Gamora. It features Gamora's sword. It features Star-Lord's blaster, and it features Groot dancing. Section, which is Black Panther section. Welcome to Wakanda. Okay, this is Wakanda technology. So we went from Stark technology to Wakanda technology. Okay, the vibranium. After Black Panther, you will reach Ant-Man's section. You see him there. I don't know where's the smaller version. Maybe I'm stepping on him. Okay, this is the building that Dr. Hank Pym used and converts into a luggage. Pym Tech Rolling Lab. Okay, these were made smaller because of Pym technology. Section. This is Captain Carol Danvers. That's her alter ego. This is Captain Marvel's suit. Our civilian costume. When he was not yet taken by the aliens, alien guys. Not the Skrulls. Forgot. And this is his original costume, Captain Marvel Star Force costume. Hey, welcome to Thanos section. This is where we're gonna have the Infinity Stones. Like what we have here, let's check one by one. The purple one is the Power Stone. This is the blue one, we'll get back to that later. This one is the Reality Stone. This one is the Soul Stone. This one is the Time Stone, Doctor Strange carries. And this the, what else is missing? Soul Stone. Okay, it's available already. So this is the Space Stone, the blue one taken from Star-Lord. Reality Stone is from the Asgard. Soul Stone is from Red Skull. And, oh, this is the Space Stone. The Power Stone from Loki. That eventually turned out to be Vision. Okay, Thanos. He is inevitable. Okay, he said he's inevitable. Okay, and I am Iron Man. Iconic scene shows I am Iron Man. After Thanos said I am inevitable. Okay, this is the Collector's Museum. You know, Benicio del Toro, I think, from the Guardians of the Galaxy. I'm not sure if Howard the Duck is here. When you hold me in your arms so tight, you let me know. Oh, I'm part of it. They want me to be captured.
You're in.